Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to make rose with this crepe paper. And to make this flower you need scissors, green tape and thread for the support and stick, this is for steam, and even baby coal also you can use for the support. Now to start petal, you have to fold it like this. And cut it out like this. And you can make this is 4 petal, can cut in one time. And this is 4 petals. And for the leaf, for 2 leaves, you can cut in one time like this. This is leaf. You can cut it out some more leaf. And now you make it like this. And for this is called sepal, and for this you cut it out like this. Start like this. Put little baby coal here. prostitute. For the lid to join. one. These are the rolls I made it. I hope you like it. See you in the next video. Thank you all.